War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I like it. Makes you look younger.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
So handsome.
Huh?
I'm hurrying up. Don't worry.
Your coffee, 173.5 degree Fahrenheit, brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Oh, thank you.
Careful there, boy.
like someone made a sticky. I shall attend.
And now for a brief look at the local weather.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Hun.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Hey, Codsworth.
Ah, chores and more chores. My endless joy.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Vault participants, this way!
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
me. Sure.
Okay.
I'm
reporting this.
Guys, we're gonna die.
If you're in the...
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. On the platform, in the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future, underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No,
we'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Just this way, please.
Mail?
This way.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Step on the table and take a seat. This way, please. Just this way.
Male. Welcome. Female.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Here you are. Head down the hallway.
Right over there. Just step over to the table. Over there.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
I know that.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Where is everyone? Terminal should open this. Is this all that's left?
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for- for choosing Beltedkingfisher.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Oh my God. This can't be happening. This isn't happening!
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? Oh my, but you look distraught! Oh, perhaps the missus can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of, hmm? Speaking of which, where is your better half?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
What? No. I need help, Codsworth, not food.
Sir, I have been thinking. If something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese. Cat got your tongue, sir?
Or maybe evil leprechauns.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family, too.
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, give me the word, sir, and I'll...
All right.
Proud Toos! What's all this, then? Found you! Well, I suppose there's something. Ah! There you are! Is that it? Okay, pop that out! I trust everyone's still alive. Nothing here but a few flies. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me! Picking up hostile life signs. Not this time!
Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Thank you. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Show your face. Come on.
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please! attack her!
No more British occupation!
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy.
Yup.
Peekaboo!
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back. Don't forget.
Having fun? Huh? I can do this all day. Disappearing act, huh? Time to rip. Give up now? I'll make it quick.
In here!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Nice.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe? Nope.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill.
God damn it.
As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
Tough break.
God damn it.
You don't know the half of it. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But... Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. It can be powered.
I'll help.
What you'll...
But we can't get... Mm-hmm. Look, I fi...
Can't be too hard.
Well, all right.
If I only had a bobby pin.
careful, kid.
Perfect.
There's something coming. And it's angry.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that Pharisee gun up close. Give you that! Come on, I got place.
For the Commonwealth!
Fuck!
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen, you should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. All's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The big...
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing.
Look, kid. I'm...
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That jump. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need... Sight.